now the Diocese of Madison has installed a new bishop.
Bishop Donald Hying officially became the fifth bishop in diocese history in a mass today at St. Maria Goretti Church on Madison's west side. Eric Franke is here now with more details. Eric?
Susan DeMarc, it was a packed church at Maria Goretti. It is truly a return home for the 55-year-old Wisconsin-born Bishop Hying. This is always a special moment in any diocese when a new bishop takes over. Bishop Hying proudly sharing at the mass with parishioners and guests the letter he had received from Pope Francis a few months back notifying him of this move from the Bishop of Gary, Indiana. There's the letter there, making the move to Madison, where he will oversee an 11-county region of the diocese, leading nearly 200,000 Catholics ready to embrace the unique, outspoken culture of the Madison Diocese.
Please do not ever be afraid to approach me, challenge me, tell me hard truths, or ask me to do things. Because I'm here to serve with all of you. Be with you.
The Marquette alum grew up in New Berlin, but has plenty of family who still lives in the Madison Diocese. He succeeds the late Robert Morlino, who passed away late last year. Now, one of the legacies of Bishop Morlino is that he ordained 40 men to the priesthood. 24 more were seminarians at the time of his death. Bishop Hying will ordain some of them on Friday at Maria Goretti, his first ordination mass, as a new era begins for the Diocese of Madison. Susan and Mark.
It is a new era. Thank you, Eric.
You're welcome.
Badger